Hey.
Lenny. Good to see you.
You too. Kim's doing okay?
Yeah, seems like the usual, Kim. Lenny! Lenny?
Sir, back away now!
I didn't do this.
Put your hands up, now!
Wanted for murder. Suspect's name, Brian Mills.
21, he joins the army. At 23, he joins the special forces. He's a trained sniper. An explosives expert. No service record, no discharge record, nothing. This guy right here, he knows how to disappear.
Listen carefully, Kim. Something terrible's happened to your mom.
Dad, what's going on?
Don't trust anyone.
Fold down your hands.
There are things I've done in my life, and I was always ready to face the consequences to protect my family. What do you know?
What I know is soon everyone you love will be dead.
What's your first priority here, Inspector?
My job is to bring you in.
My first priority is to protect the only one I have left.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to finish this.
If you go down this road, the LAPD, the FBI, the CIA, they're all gonna come for you. They'll find you, and they'll stop you.
Good luck.
I'm a U.S. Marine, and this is my rifle. I must shoot straighter than my enemy. We are the masters of our enemy. My rifle and myself are defenders of my country. So be it. Until there is no enemy.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm with your husband, Ben. We got married 14 years ago. You had an accident. You have problems remembering things.
What things?
Everything.
It's Dr. Nash, which will mean nothing to you, but don't worry. We've been doing some work on your memory.
Admittedly, this isn't a run-of-the-mill doctor-patient relationship, seeing you without your husband's knowledge.
I want you to keep a visual diary to hold on to your memories.
My name is Christine Lucas. Sleep, my mind will erase everything that I know, everything that I did.
There must be days when you say I can't go through this again.
Sometimes when the truth is painful or complicated, I don't always have the strength.
She was naked. There was blood.
Who did this to me?
No one knows. No one but you.
He says he's protecting you, but don't trust him.
This isn't just about you.
I want you to feel